sir.
For
my ulam?
Sigang.
Sigang?
Sigang?
Sigang. The video mo ka ba? Ulam, Salawaki.
Meet Alfred, huh?
Mahaw.
Mahaw?
Vlogger.
Famous tricycle driver in San Juan.
I will watch them.
My, yeah?
Yeah.
And that's my buddy Vincent.
Okay. Sea urchins.
Sea urchins.
Walay suka?
Walay suka-suka.
So hi guys. I'm Martin. I will eat sea urchin. Huh?
Wait, Onur.
But you should put vinegar.
No.
No? You don't like?
No, okay. Like. Wait, Onur.
How much you pay for this? It's like one bucket?
I don't know how much.
Don't know?
That one.
What is that?
What?
Salawaki.
Salawaki.
Okay. One balde, maybe 50 pesos.
50 peso one balde?
Oh, okay.
Mahal.
So one bucket is 50 peso. Mahal?
Mahal.
Very cheap.
Tata, can I have a spoon?
Yeah.
Kuchara?
Kuchara. You want to eat?
Yeah, I want to try.
It's delicious.
And I heard it's good for the...
Okay. Yeah. Very strong.
And you know, guys, the Filipino always will tell you that eating Salawaki, it makes...
Very strong.
Good potency.
Very strong hungry meat.
better than Viagra, huh? So, be careful. Be careful of Alfred today. Like, he will eat whole bucket. What you will do after, huh? This for me? Still alive, huh?
No. Clean.
So really not much to eat.
So you can see, guys, only this small things inside you can eat. The rest of the shell is empty. Sweet.
What?
No, fishy taste. Tastes like... Like a watery fish meat, something like that. Maybe I'm not good to describe this. No, that's something that I will miss. For me?
Yeah.
More yellow, this one.
Yeah, yellow.
But the taste is different?
Depends.
I will try
The other one is looks like more yellow, the meat, yellowish, so I'm not so. Oh, this one is better. Better. This yellow one is better, you know, it's not so watery, it's more like. Okay. Better taste. Little salty, fishy. But anyway, I'm not a big fan of this. And I ask, what's up? I ask Marika if she like to eat this with me, and she said no. Okay.
Finish.
Salamat.
But
Fredo still have 1/3 of the bucket. Eating with rice.
Okay.
And tata is, what's that? Frying fish?
Frying fish.
Tuna.
Tuna.
Yeah, frying tuna, huh? Yeah, because it's a lunchtime now. Noon.
Yeah.
We bring back the kuchara. So salawaki is done, huh? Still more.
More.
That's the organic food, huh? Yeah. Throw here. Oh, chili! Nice chili is growing here.
Mini mini chili.
Yeah.
Mini mini.
Many many, huh?
The one. Red. All the red.
Need to tell Marikar. good for cooking.
Yeah. Halang halang.
Halang kayo. Lamok?
No. Not lamok. No.
No lamok?
No. It's a joke.
I know. But I'm, you know, I'm regretting I didn't record this. Like you slap him.
Alex, I think you have modules, huh? Not the cartoons.
He's watching cartoons.
Alex.
Jibaka.
Yeah.
Will you eat?
Marry you? No.
Salawaki with me?
I don't eat salawaki.
Sea urchins you don't like?
No, I cannot eat this.
Why?
Guys, I'm sorry, but I'm not maarte, but I cannot eat this.
But why? You don't
like? I don't like the smell.
Smell is not bad, you know. Maybe the taste is,
you know,
more
problematic. I don't used to eat salawaki.
Alfred eat like whole bucket.
Yeah, because they grow here in the island and they used to eat this, you know.
Uh-huh.
But I grow like in Luzon, I never have like this.
Luzon is an island too.
Yeah, but we don't eat like this, not maybe the others, but I cannot eat because I will vomit, guys, you know? You know the feelings, for example, that you have food, there is food like you're not used to eat, and they will give you, for example, like this egg. Like the egg.
Oh, will rain again, babe.
Yeah, because I make laundry.
Yeah.
She.
But I feel like strange now, you know, like.
You see? Eat for more!
So, thank you for watching, guys. And hopefully Marikar cook something good for the lunch. See ya!